For Nocturne Alley. Number 934 for the Bengals going up against Legs. Closing that door. She is out of the chair. Jan is called off. minutes remaining to go in this battle. We are 39 for Winemakers, 5 for the Bendalls. Legs. Fatal crush going for Bendalls. She is out. Lee Taylor won the beat break up, and she is out. Lee Taylor. She's patient, she waits for that inside line to open up, and off she goes, Lee Cameron. Thank you. Burn Diesel, fatal crush. Once again, going out of the feather. We got Burn Diesel out right away. Fatal crush right behind. Burn Diesel says, just call it off. Little high five says, well done. Good job, you guys. She wanted to wear that star. We got Kate going up against Legatron. Kate, she's out quick. Thank you. seconds remaining. It is one down Rose 51. Bendel 16. Nocturne Alley going up against Brand Diesel. Where we file major derby complaints, we give them to the zebra as they get into a huddle and they talk. What they talk about, I have no idea. I'm going to a wedding this weekend. What about candlesticks?
Have you typed that down to be on? I think I have a coupon. Can you start to make me look bad?
They sit and talk. I do want to give a shout out to the guys and the ladies in the stripes. We've got Crash as our head ref. We've got Pino, Lazy, Poison Spider, Mr. Know-It-All, Cupcake, and Teeny. They're the ones keeping this bout under wraps, and they're going to make sure this is done properly. They've chosen napkin rings for the wedding gift.
Together.
Yeah.
going up right now. And we are back to Derby. Legs finding a fierce Rainbow's wall right there. Winebaker's offering another fierce wall of their own. Gamers are not going anywhere. There's a spill on turn two. Gamer cross sheet is out. Legs right behind her. Did not retain their challenge. Also go over everything and make sure that every angle was covered, make sure the call was right.
5 seconds!
Kick and Mitzvah Haven going at it right here. We've got 17 and a half minutes remaining. She's holding that inside line real tough. Mitzvah Haven, she's trying to get out, trying to find any way possible. Cake. She's fought hard and she is out. Which I wanted to be with Sugar Bay. She does do a nice spin move, get around her. These are going up against Paper Crush. These two with tattoos, they're drawn into each other. Good news, she does get out fast. Reminds me of a skater called Cookie. Yeah.
Two linebacker blockers going to the box. Chris Mahaven coming around for another pass right now. She gets the outside. And she is through. And pulls it off.
Two blockers in the box. And there goes beautiful feet right through the inside. She's our lead jammer.
Diesel finds some tough defense right there. Can't catch Diesel. Or nothing on that jump. Legatron. And Fatal Crush. Dirty, but maybe for the first time, the Bengals are playing short, as we say. They're skating with 10 players. It is not easy. What a beautiful wall over there for Winetown. Great Diesel, she's out of the channel. She's out.
taking their lead, Jammer. Wedges right behind, chasing Drake. And Kate falls off. 0-0 there.
Strength once again. Both Jammers are on the track. passes on by. Can't get to be Gladiator.
For Bryn Diesel.
Trying to break through that.
fierce triangle right there. AJ going to know back, and she is gone. Naughty for the Bendalls going into the box. A little crush coming up on Joey Bean. Can she get past her? She does. Still fighting away. Green D getting a good run with Anita Slapahoe. Fatal Crush still trying to get through, and she does. Nothing jam, the winemaker. Nocturnally going up against Legatron. Defense. Randy putting up defense. That stretch view machine is out. She is a lead jammer. Stretch view, she pounds through two windmakers. We've got a timeout from the Vendolls. Little score update here. We've just got a little bit over 14 minutes remaining. It is the Winetown Rollers 180, the Vendolls 60. 14 minutes and 20 seconds remaining. Diesel. 5 seconds! 4 minutes remaining. She's a lead jammer. Knocks her out. She's trying to get out of the pack. She finally does. And here comes Bryn Diesel.
Picking up her four and calling it off. Sometimes words are hard.
Some dice jam session. Taking a nice hit on. Need a slap on her. We're going up against this play, Haven. She's just strong. She's fighting that wall. Winemaker's 193, Metcalf 75.
5 seconds!
Rucker, Rucker. Showing Allie the outside of the track and bringing her all the way back. And on the road is Flynn Diesel. Allie does get through. As does Flynn Diesel, and she calls it off. Good matchup. And there's a big spill in turn one. Who's coming out first? Legatron's got one to beat, and she does beat her. Legatron, our lead jammer. Still trying to get out, and she does. Why is he calling it off? We've got a 5-0 jam. She's looking for that inside line. She gets it. Lee Randy, pretty little offensive inside line for her. She takes it. Lee is a lead jammer. Nocturne Alley still trying to get by Jilly Bean. It's been recycled. Why she calls it off. She's our lead jammer. We've got one pinball blocker going into the box. Fatal Crush. She is not the lead jammer. She's right behind. Brent calls it off. Pinball's picking up two on that one. Hustle right there from Fiddle Crush to pick up 2 points. Cape and legs. Say that again. She's a big jammer right now. Looks like Legs is trying to go in and pick up some points here. Can't she get past that four wall? WFTDA bout. Linebacker 215. Bengal 77. Diesel. Once again, fatal crush. 1 minute, 20 seconds remaining. Brand trying to break up that tough Bendall's wall. Another grand.